quickly recall what linear equation means. A linear equation is an equation in which the variable will have the highest power 1. That means a simple linear equation will always give you a straight line. So now to find out the unknown value or the value of that variable, let us solve a sum based on that. Now see, this is a linear equation that is 2x minus 8 equals to 22. Wherein we need to find out the value of this unknown variable x. So to find out the value of this x, we need to transfer this 8 on the other side by applying the arithmetic operation. So that turns into plus 8, which gives 2x equals to 30. Now since we are in need of this value x, this 2 on the other side goes in division and that gives an answer 15. That means for this equation to be balanced properly, the value of x needs to be 15